Hello, I would like to show you how to do a simple debug Nest.js in the Visual Studio Code. Now, we have a newly generated Nest.js applications with the name of setDebug. At first, we see in the package suggestions what the command will looks like. And here we already have a start debug command, so for now we will just do that. Open the terminal and run the script, npm run start debug. Now it's running on the localhost port 3000, so we'll just check on that. It gives us a hello world. And then to do the debug, we need to add or attach a debugger. Usually we will go to the this one and create a launch JSON file, and we choose Node.js. But this is not the one that we want, because it will launching the Node.js application also. Right now the application is already running, and what we need is to attach a debugger to already running application. So we add configurations, Node.js attach, choose attach. Because we don't need this one, we can delete that one, save. Before we test, we need to put a breakpoint. Let's choose in the source file in the service app when the API will return the hello world. So we just add the breakpoint here and run debug, which is attaching a new debugger. Now we can see that it's already connected, and we can test it. Just refresh, and now it's already connected with the breakpoints. I think that's all. Thank you.